It's after 8 o'clock on a Monday morning, and this homeschool mom is heading out it's like a conference. They call it a curriculum fair. I think that's a really bad name, but it's all we have here in our little town. And it's 2 days of workshops and vendors, and so I'm heading out to the keynote breakfast with Deborah Bell as the keynote speaker. And there is no one with me. I left everyone at home for the morning. I will go back and get them later on, never fear. And my older kids are looking forward to participating. Not participating, going to a few workshops. Friends will be there, so it'll be a time to, you know, visit with friends and that type of thing. But, up and early, up and out early on a Monday morning is not my normal thing. I actually overslept by, I don't know, 15 or 30 minutes. And so it was speed getting ready this morning. But I made it. I will not be late, but the doors open at 8 o'clock, but breakfast is not served until 8:30. So today I should be the underachiever, but thankfully a friend is there with holding a seat, saving seats at breakfast for another friend, and I are both running a little late, later than we planned. So see, it looks like it should be a fun day. If you notice, I am not wearing a jacket. It is, I don't know, 40 degrees. I'm not sure, but I think that's what it is. And just a nice little light chill in the air this morning. So that's fun. Almost all the snow is gone from the sides of the road. It's just a